Hi, I'm Nick. I've been a blood bank officer for 2 months now.
Sir, are you aware that 19 bags of blood were stolen this evening?
Yep.
Mate, do you know if blood is combustible?
What?
What I mean by that is it possible that the 19 bags of blood explode into smithereens? And then would those smithereens then be naked to the human eye?
Well, no. That doesn't make any sense whatsoever. Are you okay?
I've just got that flu that's going around.
I haven't seen that flu go.
Okay, look, you've got access to this room, okay? You know, there's blood going missing, so, I mean, what are we meant to think?
What do I want to do with 19 bags of blood?
What would you want to do with 19 bags of blood?
Save lives?
That's quite a good answer, actually.
And how did you know it was 19?
You just told me.
No, I didn't.
You literally just said 19 bags of blood went missing.
Did I?
Yeah, at the start you said 19 bags of blood.
Actual quote. I work here, so I know most things that happen.
We'd just like to take you down to the station, Nick, okay? Ask you a couple of questions, right?
I didn't do anything.
Okay, well, we'll get to the bottom of that once we've asked you some questions. We just need to get a statement, okay?
You've got the wrong guy.
Oh, look, mate, you're not Obi-Wan Kenobi, okay? We need to go down to the copy shop, a bit of a chitty chat, okay?
Just let me go, eh?
Yes, okay. No, yeah, you're right, okay. Sorry to bother you.
Are you serious? Thanks.
Sorry, mate, you have a great night, eh?
So I'm innocent and shit.
Have a good day. Thank you.
That's literally never worked before.
What are you guys doing out here in the middle of the night?
It's almost midnight, guys.
We're just chanting, just normal chanting stuff.
Can you just lift your hood a bit, sir, please? You?
Just hold on to this. Keep going around. Don't chant, but keep going around.
Oh.
Huh.
We were just coming to see you at the hospital, actually.
Yeah.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, you're the guy with the stolen blood.
I'm innocent, though, eh?
Oh, yeah, absolutely. No, you're innocent. Yeah, definitely.
Really?
Yeah. So what's going on here? You guys having a drink, are you?
Yeah, I guess you could say that.
What's with the cloaks?
Oh, no, that's just role-playing. It's like a Dungeons & Dragons thing.
This must be a different version, is it?
Yes, the Lower Hutt version.
Wait a second. Who's this? Hello. What are you doing tied to that stick there, Barry? Are you okay?
He's definitely okay.
Okay, yeah, well, I want to hear his answer.
I was hoping that someone would come and save me or just help me get down.
Tom,
I would like
everything is fine right now.
Everything's actually fine right now. I'm okay. I mean, I asked to be put on the stake and I'm not cold. I'm not afraid. I'm really looking forward to
what's happening. Don't improvise.
You don't want someone to save you?
We had a question for you, mate.
He's fine.
Did you give us a makeover?
Hey?
Yeah, nothing. Forget about it.
This guy looks a bit cold, okay? He could probably do with one of those cloaks at some stage soon. And, I mean, obviously it is quite late, but if any children come along here this time of night, it's not going to be good, is it?
No.
I mean, don't do that, Minogue. So maybe just have a think about this guy. Maybe, you know, include him more in the circle bit.
Yeah, flame tile. He's the centre of it.
Okay, great. Right, we'll leave you to
And just make sure you take your rubbish with you, okay?
Yeah, of course.
Don't go leaving a bloody mess all over the place.
And I'll just keep that chanting down to a minimum, okay?
Yeah, of course, we'll be quiet.
Yep.
Good boy, you'll say I'll come in.
So, you know, Heath's got the mobile karaoke business.
Oh, yep.
So he's been in the truck, and it's going to be great. Look, my Uber's here, so I've got to,
G'day, mate.
Oh, hey, man.
You look familiar.
Nah.
Sir? Yep. So we've met before, remember?
No.
Richard just coming to visit you at the hospital.
No.
It's a coincidence, eh?
Yeah, could say that.
What's in those bags?
Just pizza.
Same things, but it just keeps on running. I think it's faster.
Look, there's werewolves behind you.
What?
I don't know.
There.
You stop.
Can't go any further, can you?
Freeze!
Wait there,
wasn't me.
What the hell?
You can't do that.
Shut up.
Wait,
get away. No,
come on, down again.
Oh, you're hurting my shin splints.
You're making a fool of yourself, mate.
Go away, pigs.
Tie shoelaces together.
Okay. Yeah, I'm just going to the hospital to drop them off.
By a cemetery in the middle of the night?
Yep.
Wasn't born yesterday, mate. If I was, I'd still be a baby.
Well, these party flies come to my party.
Well, that's not my flyer.
OK, well, that's a big photo of your face, OK, on the middle of this flyer, and then it says Nick's Vampire Party. You know, so obviously you're stealing this blood to spare innocent victims' lives.
But the best part is that you can put a straw through the bag and you can drink it like a juicy. Well, there you go. Really good to just pass around at a party or something. Easy to drink.
Mm. Well, I guess it was actually quite clever.
It's pretty clever. So, can you let me go?
Nah.
No.
No, look, you know what? You're under arrest, okay, for stealing hospital property, okay? And also for making a false statement.
I don't think.
Thank you.
Is this what, discrimination against vampires now? Are we the minority?
No.
It's fine to take the blood from a human person. That's all fair game. But stealing from a hospital? No way. They need that for emergencies.
Just because I'm a brown vampire walking through a cemetery on a Monday night with a bag of blood, like 18 bags of blood, I get pulled over. You know, this is just discrimination because I'm not a white vampire, I guess. So if you guys are watching this, hashtag Bat Lives Matter.
Ouch.
A bit tighter.
There we go. We're in tighter right now, actually. Mm. Turn around and look at me.
I think we better get him an isolated cell.
Yes, agreed.
Actually, no, this is me right here.
Look, we're taking you to the cells, OK? You'll be spending the night there.
No, I can't. Like, the sun's going to come up and I'm going to burn. So I'll just get off here. Look, you've passed
by. Mate, we're not falling for that this time, all right? We're not facing towards you, OK? You can see there's no eye contact, right?
Excuse me, you need to put those back on, OK, sir? Put your handcuffs back on.
Hey, stop hassling me, pull the car over and let me get out.
All right. Just up here?
Yeah, just here behind this van. Thank you very much. Am I able to get the stuff out of the boot as well?
Of course you are, mate. Let me help you with that, eh?
No, it's all good, officer. Mm-hmm. Oh, by the way, you're not going to remember a single thing that's happened today. You're not going to remember that tonight happened or anything.
OK. He was a nice guy.
What guy?